Introducing first, from Tampa, Florida, weighing in at 200 pounds, Roderick Strong.
Superstars in the entire world.
Making his way to the ring at a combined weight of 602 pounds, the NXT Tag Team Champion, Adam Cole.
Two Goliaths straight from a time, Byron, when men were men. Where you hunted what you ate, and Rowan Hansen are looking hungry tonight.
Hungry and scary.
Take what you can, give nothing back.
And their opponents, first, at a combined weight of 552 pounds, Hansen and Rowe.
This could be it.
Oh, good night.
Incredible. Got the shoulders down.
feel it here.
Be expected, though. It's not like he's in there with a slouch, guys.
I think a lot of people right now are scratching their heads wondering how he let this match get so out of hand.
He's docking his opponent from the top turnbuckle. Jumping, leaping attack. His shoulders are down.
Digging deep for a kick out.
Not yet.
What a stomp.
Good grief.
Sharp knee. Looks like he's trying. He's a long way from a three count, I can tell you that.
Not yet.
You can bet he's gonna feel that in the morning. Oh, yeah.
Ooh, right to the face.
Suplex coming.
No!
Ooh, must come down.
But he's got to capitalize now.
Absolutely.
We got to cover. And he stops the count.
Back when the Undisputed Era came to NXT, they gave Roderick Strong a chance to team with...
Oh, and he makes the tag.
That was a game changer right there, Michael.
Nailed it.
It's gonna take more than that.
O'Reilly just barely getting out of the way.
Harsh impact.
I knew it was only a matter of time.
Look at this.
So much damage inflicted.
Another reversal.
I don't think I've ever seen anything quite like that.
Moonsault.
He's looking a little off balance. Guys, this is where we find out what he's made of.
You know, I thought this match was going to be much more tightly contested. I guess that's not the case, though.
Hooked up. Oh, look at the power. Oh, what a slam. Landed him. In off the tag. I think we're about to see a high-risk move from the top rope.
Look out!
A high-risk maneuver that works from that top turnbuckle. Looks like he's starting to sweat.
It might be cliche, but it's true here. It ain't over till it's over. Oh boy, he is rolling.
This will damage your back.
Oof, right to the back. Quick thinking to avoid that one. Uh-oh. Northern Lights!
Oh, not done yet. There's more.
Brain Buster!
Okay, now it's over.
This one's over, guys.
That slam just brought this entire arena to its feet. Oh, nasty impact.
This is going to be big, one way or another.
He's getting closer. There it is. The tag has been made.
Oh, he needed that in the worst way, Michael.
Look at this. He let it go.
Curious decision there, Michael. That's Adam Cole showing some agility.
Ooh, what impact.
Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
Oh boy, he is good.
He's on the ropes and the ref wisely stops the count.
You gotta believe this one's over.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
You only got one. Make your last shot count.
Wow, I'm just as surprised.
Here's the cover. Pin's broken up.
I can't believe it.
Comes up big with the reversal.
Whether you agree with Adam Cole's approach to sports entertainment or not, the man immediately established himself as a dominant force in NXT. As leader of the brass faction known as the Undisputed Era, he's one of NXT's most influential stars. He's looking a little wobbly here, guys.
Michael, his legs look like they're about to give out on him.
Dropkick with precision.
I second your opinion when it comes to Adam Cole's position in NXT, Michael. Cole took aim at NXT's best, that including joining his Undisputed Era brethren and winning in the historic War Games match at NXT TakeOver Houston.
Gentlemen, let me ask you a question. When will you learn that people's opinions don't matter? What matters is success. Adam Cole also survived a brutal Extreme Rules match at NXT TakeOver Philadelphia. And then 24 hours later, competed in his first Royal Rumble match. Now that, my friends, is dedication.
We've arrived. It's about time.
I'd like to inform the WWE Universe that they need to remember that Adam Cole has dominated the ranks of every promotion he competed in before honoring NXT with his presence. Don't ever forget.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
All the way up and around the world.
Keep your eye on this one.
Oh, man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
Let's put the focus back on what you informed us of, Corey, and that's Adam Cole's impressive career before coming to NXT.
It's an internet.
He's going for the pin. This could be it. Heading to the pay window. And he kicks out.
Still too fresh.
Oh, going to the top. High risk. This might be it.
Oh, my.
This superstar is dangerous both inside and outside the ring. He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
Watch out. This is where anything can happen.
Tell me about it.
Folks.
Look at this. Shooting star!
But can he follow up here?
How is Adam Cole going to remain alive?
He'll find a way.
Look at this. Full impact.
This is his opportunity to...
He goes for the cover.
Oh, nasty impact.
Ooh-wee. Three!
There's the pinfall and the victory.
And here's another glance at these superstars in action.
That was just one of those matches that the men involved should just be proud to be a part of. A legendary performance. Hope everybody at home set those DVRs because that was a match you're going to want to watch again and again and again.
Here are your winners, Hanson, Rowe, Pete Dunne, and Rick O'Shea.
Big pinfall victory here tonight.
Wow, when you pick up a pinfall victory over somebody like that, you've done something right.